Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Technology Explored. My name is Usman Chaudhary and today in this video I am going to show you how you can convert simple pictures or PNG or JPG files into the DXF files for your laser cutting operations or for different features in the CAD modeling softwares like SolidWorks. So keep watching this video till end. Okay, let's start. So this is the picture and I want to convert this picture into the sketch or the DXF file. So what I'm going to do, first of all I will open a website which I have to write here, convertio.co, and then it will ask you to draw files or select files. So it's very easy to draw files, select this file and drag this file into this website. So now it will ask me to how I would like to convert this file. Then first of all I have to select or click on this arrow, and then I have to select CAD and then DXF here, if you can see. So select DXF and then press this button, convert, and wait for a moment. So all done. Now the process has been finished and it showed me the option to download this file. So select this option, download, and here if you can see the DXF file of my design has been downloaded. So what I can now do, I will open the Corel Draw for my laser cutting and then select file and then import. And here if you can see design file, so import it. And so this is how we can convert the pictures into the DXF files for the laser cutting. So one thing more, but we can also do, we can also import that file, that DXF file, into SolidWorks. So select that DXF file which we have recently downloaded from the Convertio website and drag it into the SolidWorks. So here are some options. I would like to convert that DXF into a new part. So import to a new part as 2D sketch, select it, and then select next, and then select finish. So here is the sketch that we have converted into the DXF, and we have successfully imported that sketch into the SolidWorks. Now we can also apply different features like Boss Extrude on the sketch. So here you can see I have also applied the extruded Boss feature into on that DXF file. So I hope you have enjoyed and learned from this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this, and don't forget to press the notification bell for all upcoming videos like this. So thanks for watching and sparing time. Goodbye.